and it even slows down for this spot.
Yeah, and just hold the old button and then turn the brake down, okay?